This is Edith Romero reporting for Global Girl Media from the Global Social Change Film Festival in Bali. The festival showed films, had workshops, panels, and performances over 5 days in Bali. Hi, I'm Edith Romero from Global Girl Media. I'm here at the Global Social Change Film Festival here with director Cynthia Phillips. Why did you decide to start this idea?
I thought an entire festival and institute devoted to social change film and media, educating filmmakers to be more effective social activists, and also educating activists to be more engaging storytellers was something that was needed.
What were you looking for in the films that's why you selected them?
Yeah, that's a really good question. We were really looking for films that tell really good personal and local stories about global social change.
What do you mean by social change?
Films that are helping to create social change or taking a community issue and using the film as a tool to transform policy or to help an individual group of people get their issue heard.
How does mobile technology go into social change? How do you put that all together?
Social change filmmakers are doing these exciting things like creating an interactive gaming component to go along with their social issue, environmental, social justice film, to engage audiences of all ages, to interact with them, to help them learn more, to help them be more activating and be activists as well.
One of the things that I think is really important is that there are a lot of women activists who are working around the world to make change, and some of the films that we're highlighting actually highlight some of that work.
I met a lot of inspiring women filmmakers.
I'm a producer, and I produced a film called Nothing Rhymes with Napaji. The documentary is about the atomic history, it's about displacement, it's about colonization.
And I've been a reporter-producer for the last 9 years. Now I write scripts and I do documentary films.
I'm also a producer of social change, social justice films. I will consult with filmmakers and artists about their digital media, social media strategies and distribution needs.
All of my life, all of my work and whatever medium I've worked in is about conversation. And I've always felt that if I could get somebody to care, then the chances were that I could get you to think more deeply about a subject. And if I could get you to think, then yet again, there was another chance that I might be able to get you to act.
In Jakarta, I make films, I make documentary, I make feature, I make film festivals.
There was some discussion of women in media.
I teach at the college level, and I started up a new digital filmmaking program. And I was very surprised when the first couple of classes of entering students were almost entirely male.
The film industry in general in Indonesia is still dominated by men, but the 30 to 40% women, they are very strong women.
Women in media, I think the more women the better. Let's get out there and let's produce, let's direct. We have so much to say, and I just believe that we can encourage women through our own films, through our own work.
I think it's critical that we get technology and storytelling education into the hands of young women, because I think you're very right that young women have a very different way of viewing their world.
The kind of impacts we want to see are these people coming together and working together from different continents and different cultures.
What is the ecological logic of W Hotel being part of the sponsor? And also Starbucks, which we're trying to get out of Ubud, our home.
Thank you for the question. It gives us a great opportunity to open the discussion.
And to help activists connect with filmmakers who can tell their story and to learn from each other.
We all want to contribute to each other's lives somehow. And films are a great way to do that.
This power of story to move people, and then if you can just get them gathering in an audience and feel a part of that community that's building and get them to action, I think it's story moves and visual images move people.
This is Edith Romero reporting for Global Girl Media. This is our world, and this is my voice.